Hi. The 19th century Scottish historian Thomas Carlyle described economics as the dismal science, that is, dreary, desolate, and indeed quite abject and distressing. Another misconception about economics is it's all about money. Is economics a science? The 19th century economist certainly liked to think so, although Carlyle thought it dismal. Even he dignified it with the label of science. Much economic theory was modeled on mathematics and even physics. The ICS, the ending of economics, helped to lend it scientific respectability. And it sought to determine the laws that govern how the economy behaves. Economies, however, are man-made and are dependent on the rational or irrational behavior of the humans that act within them. So economics as a science has more in common with psychology, sociology, and politics. These three are known as soft sciences. Lionel Robbins, the British economist, described economics in his essay on the nature and significance of economic science as the science which studies human behavior as a relationship between ends and scarce means, which have alternative uses. This broad definition remains the most popular one in use today. Let's see the well-established popular definitions of the important economist in the following videos.